Hey guys, welcome to another video, and today I'll be showing you my first MRE kit, my emergency ration kit I created. So this is the list for MRE kit. You can pause and read, and this kit is about 2000 calories and I have tried it. I can survive about 3.5 days on it. So first of all comes the water. I have two bottles of 2 liter. I have two liter bottles. This 1 liter, this bottle has 2 liters of water. I have two of them in my bag. I carry a water filter. It is a life straw. But I believe that during real emergency, you won't be risking your life or risking your safety in finding water. So you should have a cache. You should have some amount of water in your bag. After water comes the kit. I've assembled it in an Amazon box, but you can take a proper box, a metal box or a plastic box, something like a pelican can. So you can take whatever to, it will be used as an container, extra container. I would recommend getting a metal box so you can cook food in that too. Okay, so first of all comes, our focus is main calories. So main calories will come from biscuits. This MRE is ready to eat completely except these ramens. Okay, you don't have to rely on fire or any other process to gain major calories. Okay, major calories, main source of calories are these biscuits, and we have 5 of them. Each pack is about 48, this is 56 grams each pack, and there are 5 packs, and total of that is about 1276 calories. Okay, so these are about 1.2k calories from the biscuits. So let's keep biscuits on the side. Okay, after that comes these candies. 3 of them are Vicks candies. They are good for sore throat and cold and similar things, and 3 of them are normal candies. Okay, your major calories will be coming from these, but rest of this is just creature comforts. Okay, to change your taste, to make you feel full without consuming most of your food. So these are 6 candies, and they also provide a considerable amount of energy. These total of them gives 95 calories. 6 of them gives 95 calories. Each candy is about, let me show you, each candy is about 3.9 grams. Yeah, each candy is about 3.96 grams. You can say 4 grams. And the candies are usually sugar, so you can understand it's a type of energy. After that comes the Maggi noodles. These are for Americans, English people. Maybe you haven't heard of Maggi, maybe you have, but these are just ready to eat noodles, ramen noodles you can say. So this pack has about 300 calories. This is a 17 gram pack and it has 300 calories. It has a pouch of spices. You just have to boil water and then put the cake and add spices. I know you know how to cook ramen. These are 2 tomato ketchups. Okay, 2 sachets of tomato ketchups. So whenever I prepare an MRE, I usually do not count calories for small things. Right now I have filled the chart just to show you guys. Okay, but usually when I prepare a cache, I do not count calories for these things. I do not make it overly accurate. Okay, I always try to make it like that. When you actually use the kit, you will have some in excess. So after these, this is a sachet of tea, green tea. You can make about 3 glasses of it. Okay, these 2 are tomato ketchups, and yeah, as I already told you, we have about 4 liters of water already with this kit. So yeah, we don't have to scavenge for water to make this tea and other things. This is a small spoon. It came from a medicine box. Okay. After that comes this coffee sachet. Okay. It's about, you can, 2.2 grams of coffee powder. Good for energy. And these four are spices and all that. This is dry milk. This one is dry milk and it's about 20 gram. I have thoroughly compacted it in this bottle, pill bottle. It has about 90 calories. Okay. And after that comes, let me see what is it. Yeah, it is sugar. I can't open and show you, otherwise moisture will get in and ruin everything. So that's why I have written everything. Sugar is 30 grams of sugar and it has 120 calories. After this comes, this is salt. This is 25 grams of salt and no calories on salt. This is rasna. It is an electrolytic drink. Okay, it will give you energy in summertime in high temperatures. It is about 25 grams and it will give you 92 calories. Okay. After that comes honey. This is a 50 gram bottle of honey, and from honey we get 160 calories. So yeah, we can mix these things and we won't get bored. Okay, so there are some things that were recommended to me. Ready to eat food. I haven't added this because there is no proper ready to eat food here. It is usually liquid food and vacuum packed liquid food, like your usual sabji, curry, boiled rice. So I don't find them good to add in my kit because they have to be properly cared. If there is a small punch or hole in that sachet, it all will be ruined and smelly. It will make a mess. But if this gets a punch or it gets crushed, nothing gets bad. But same cannot be said for liquid things, nuts, dry fruits, etc. Same issue, moisture issue, and you have to keep track of it, keep replacing it from time to time. While this kit can easily be prepared and forgotten for about 1 year, 1.5 years easily. Nothing will go bad in this. Okay, liquids, jam, syrup. I haven't had any liquid jams or syrups. Jams I will add in my 10,000 calorie kit and 8,000 calorie kit and 5,000 calorie kit. Okay, and for liquids, I have rasna. I haven't added any pre-made liquids. I've kept the water separate and solid part separate. Military MRE, they are very costly, probably going to thousands, and I don't think they give as much calorie per weight ratio, optimum calorie per weight ratio to let me show you once more. This was the MRE kit. Okay, it was about 2000 calories. If we total everything, it comes down to 2133 calories. But as usual, I like to take a safe margin, so I would say it's a 2000 calorie, and we can survive 2 to 4 days with my weight, which is about 62-65 kg, with good practice of athletics and fasting, etc. So this was the video, guys. If you like the video, please like, share, and if you're new to the channel, please subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon, and tell me in the comments if you have any suggestions for me. And with this kit I'm posting a new challenge of hashtag MRE kit challenge and hashtag 2000 calories challenge. So it will be hashtag 2000 calories challenge. You have to prepare your own 2000 calories MRE kit. I will advise you to try to make smaller than this, so it will be less costly and less weight taking. So this was my 2000 calories kit, and I will now give you hashtag 2000 calorie kit challenge. So like the video, share the video, and subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.